ESPN's Todd McShay has a new number one at the top of his mock draft. Michigan defensive end Aidan Hutchinson is his new top pick.
You know, Hutchinson, he may not have the elite of elite type physical tools that Thibodeau does at Oregon, but Hutchinson pulls it all together. And that, by that I mean he has really good quickness, power. He has surprisingly good closing speed as a pass rusher. And when I say tie it all together, he knows how to use those skills.